Lindros now plays it to the boards, and a rip line feed springs Kilgore, but he couldn't get around Exelby. Exelby! This is a hit from Domi. Oh, the shot stopped by Tuffrist at the other end. Domi waiting for a lead pass, chips it in.
Domi goes to the penalty box, but usually he goes through the door. This time he tried to go right through the glass.
Hit that about as hard as he's hit anybody this year. He didn't get a piece of him.